Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be playing FIFA 17, and we're going to be playing on the career, and the team we're going to be picking is, who should we pick? We're going to go with Hulk. And what we're doing this is what we're doing this career is what we're doing is trying to get a Champions League spot. Once that's done, we're going to be trying to win Champions League, win BPL, everything like that. So I think in this game, in this video even, there's just going to be getting through a pre-season tour, maybe buying something, someone. But in the next video, I think, is mainly going to be buying people. You can leave in the comments who you want me to buy. Keep saying we create a point of manager of whole city. Come on. How long does it take to load? 150 grand a week. Oh, come on. $5 million beats. That's not true. Alright. Here we hold. Yeah. Such an invite. What we're going for? Let's go for the hardest one, why not? Most money. Alright, what's your score? It's alright. Strike a plan now, not quite. So is it me? Is it always just completely like what is it? Put players out of position on purpose for you to incorrect. I swear they do that. Every career that I've done in FIFA 16, 17 or anything, they've always done that. Office, what's my office? So we've got 31 mil for transfer budget, 56k for wage budget. Do we need to know if we've got that? Found off, I never needed that. Bow down, I don't believe in that. Really get familiar feeling, bring who should we go off of? Dwight Gale. People from the Premier League. Everyone can say Marcus Rashford. Oh, I don't know. Is Dwight Gale off of Marcus Rashford or Ian Acho? Which one is better? Leave that in the comments. No, why am I... What players have we got? Nothing like Joanne. See, it was, that's wrong. Stuart stuck. Oh yeah, he did go to Stoke. I forgot. Mark, yeah. Showing great adventure. Did we get him or not? Dele Alli inquired about him on a different career, and he was 39.5 million. Now let's try again. See if they put any more. They won't, but good try. Go for try. Is he? No. Eric Bailey, 30 million. I'm not going for him. And he just arrived, so. Well, that's definitely wrong. Where is he? Yeah, taller than that? No, I don't know how to pronounce it, but he's somewhere like that. That's your boy. He's not there. No, I'm not gonna remember what I'm saying. Thanks. Sound great with him. Once again, let them go after him, though. Oh, it's going. Oh. There you go, man. He's good, isn't he? He's alright. Good for Brennan. But that's wrong again. Where is he on there? That's Stoke, that's it. And at Balassi. Is that it? 9.5 million. Actually, I know the least look for. Whoops, he's moved. He should be. If I could just search up his name, that'd be much easier. I don't know if I'm saying that. Rhys Oxford, how old is he? 17 still. And I'm pretty. I thought he was showing great potential. Guess not. Warner. Richard Carter is getting 31 million, 29 years old. Who should we go after? No, let's look at Ian Nacho and Marcus Rashford. Strikers. Even a man that holds shotties, a splash 10 gram and all worry. You can ask them man and all worry. You can ask them man and all me. Doing this thing, I'm not sure enough. Peter Crouch 35 still playing. Ashley Fletcher. Ian Nacho. He's lonely, you know what? I'm going off Marcus Rashford. Maybe go for a signing. I'm just going this round now. No, I'm not, Buffy. Marcus Rashford. No, I really. No, we have to take that away and get him. I'm not just putting Rashford. Yes, we can. Marcus Rashford. Go for him. Who else should we go with it? Eric Dyer, that's it. Eric Dyer. and Clara about film. Marcus Rashford 13 million and Outdoor 17. They can, no, not 100 million. They can do. No. 9 mil pounds, surely. $17 million, I'm not paying for that one. I'll pay 10. Actually, no. No, 12. So if it's up there. Yeah, Dele Alli, 38 million. Just ridiculous. Do we even have 38 million? No, we don't even have 38 million. Oh, what player's gonna sell for that? Fuck, oh, yeah, how was it? Oh, we don't know the coverage. A blogger. I sure is a good point, and then the goalkeeper. Who's it? I got someone on FIFA 16, but I don't know who, I can't remember his name. Actually, I can't pronounce it. It was a very long moment. It should just be easier to search for. I think he plays in La Liga. Where's La Liga? I think he plays for them. There is. Let's inquire about him. Right. See how much he is. Sim this. We lost 2-1. Wow. Yep, 38 mil, I know that. Right, how much do they want for the goalkeeper? Unacceptable. Unacceptable as well. 4.2 mil, I'll pay that. Unacceptable, how? No, give him 13 then. It should be all my money gone, but it should be all we buy. 16. If it doesn't work, we're in third time lucky. To put what they actually want. I would expect they would accept that though, so. I think I'm gonna end the video there. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you do enjoy, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!